give out goes to a girl who I think may be better than me in dribbling. I would never tell her that during the season, but she truly is a talented athlete. She accounted for 25% of this year's points, scoring 71. She was constantly up and down the court looking for open teammates and always looked to make something happen. She was not only a great offensive player, but she is what I call a true point guard and a true athlete. This year's most offensive player of the year goes to Nicole Angelique.